Recently, a research article was published from Brazil which claims that a certain kind of mouthwash named Felox can reduce COVID-19 virus proliferation in the oral cavity and thus can prevent the spread through the body. Let's understand what the article is saying. Please remember, none of the mouthwash known till date has been recommended by WHO or any other government as a cure for COVID-19. Research work is ongoing whether mouthwash is effective in preventing COVID-19. The aim of this video is to keep you updated with the ongoing research on COVID-19, and I am not promoting or recommending any mouthwash for the treatment of COVID-19. There are a lot of studies on mouthwash and whether it can prevent COVID-19. But most of them are in vitro, that is in the laboratory. However, the article I am going to talk today is in vivo study, that is it deals directly with patients. They have performed a double-blinded study with 41 patients who were hospitalized and were positive for COVID-19. They had mild to moderate symptoms. They were divided into two groups. One group received mouthwash, Felox, and the other group received flavored water resembling the mouthwash. They were asked to gargle 5 times a day for 1 minute each. It was found that the patients who were given mouthwash became asymptomatic in few days. They had reduction of symptoms like sore throat, mouth ulcer, and cough. Patients who were in the placebo group had longer hospital stay. 1/3 of the patients required ICU due to severe condition, and half of them died. In the group which used mouthwash, none of them were referred to ICU and none of them died. According to the authors, this mouthwash forms reactive oxygen in presence of molecular oxygen, and this reactive oxygen is capable of inactivating the SARS-CoV-2 virus. The virus enters our body via nose, eye, and mouth, and it stays there and multiplies, and then spreads in the lower respiratory system. So, if we can prevent the virus from multiplying in advance, then the patients can become asymptomatic. Thus, it seems that this mouthwash is capable of preventing the spread of SARS-CoV-2. However, larger scale study is needed before we can conclude anything. It is supposed to reach the supermarket of Brazil by December, and I think it will take some time before it is approved worldwide and reaches the whole world. Certain mouthwashes are found to be effective against the viral infection. And if a mouthwash can prevent symptoms, nothing like that, isn't it? But we have to keep an eye on the ongoing research before we conclude anything. This is too early to comment whether the mouthwash is effective in preventing COVID-19. However, the data seems to be very promising. That's it for today, guys. Don't forget to hit the like button if you found this video informative, and subscribe my channel for more video. Thank you.